But that's not all. Nobody likes to wait. So imagine having to wait 14 years for a Heineken. That seemed to us a little unfair. When the papers announced the end of Prohibition in America, we sent a ship over loaded with fresh Heineken. It waited patiently offshore, ready for the second it was all over. And so, on April 11th, 1933, just about clocking off time, Americans got to taste their first sip in over a decade.